We all know the virtues of the Cebuano and the achievements of Cebu. In services, 61% regional average, basically country's average of 53%. In tourism, in shipbuilding, in industry, and in voting intelligently and wisely. But what we need is gearing Cebu for the future. Its development potential is there, in industry, in tourism, particularly in services. We need to support, and this is important. This is a place where local autonomy